Even though I've grown up in a city and grown up in a very urban life, there's something about connecting to nature, connecting to where your food comes from, that it's like a cycle that we should be part of. I actually learned about care and care for the land, care for the animals, care for the environment, and how much heart really goes into creating something with such integrity and honesty.